Let's turn now to that weather threat from coast to coast. Two powerful new storms moving into the west as millions try to recover from heavy rain, mudslides, and snow trapping drivers and knocking out power. Our chief national correspondent Matt Gutman is there in Seattle with all the latest on this. Good morning, Matt.
Good morning, Cecilia. And that wind, it was powerful enough to uproot even enormous Douglas firs. This one got sent slamming into that house, and there was so much damage to power lines from trees that there are still thousands without electricity this morning.
Those ferocious West Coast winds Sunday knocking down trees and limbs, which ripped into power lines.
There went the power.
Transformers blown and power lines incinerated in a cascade of sparks and blue light. More than a quarter million people left without power on Sunday. Across Washington state, 60-mile-per-hour wind gusts plucking trees from the ground, slamming them into homes. That storm also bringing snow and whiteout conditions, backing up traffic on I-80 for miles. Snow pummeling the Sierra Nevada, cars slipping on icy roads. Farther south, strong winds up to 70 miles per hour, sending large waves and high tides into the San Francisco Bay Area. Funnel clouds seen spinning from Santa Cruz to the coast of Long Beach. Torrential rains swamping roads, triggering mudslides on the Pacific Coast Highway near the Woolsey Fire burn zones. That flow, the size of two football fields, trapping vehicles in up to 4 feet of mud and debris. Crews bulldozing them out of the muck.
Now, Cecilia, that weather has mostly cleared, but there are millions along the West Coast bracing for another two additional storms. The first of those is set to hit tomorrow. I'm told the power crews will be out in force even before that storm hits. Cecilia.
All right, Matt's going to be a long day over there. Thank you. Let's get over to Ginger now with the latest on those two storms closing in on the west. Good morning, Ginger.
Good morning, Cecilia. The last thing people want to hear after their car is smashed or they wake up like my cousin did in Sacramento with water, rainwater, into her drawer because there's a tree through her bathroom. Yeah, the last thing you want to hear is that there's more storms to come. And look, we're on alert all the way from Washington and Oregon and California over to parts of New York, Pennsylvania, and Maine. Check out the line of storms. There's actually three lined up with the one that's already on shore. Tuesday is going to be the big day for the next one to come through, especially Northern California. We're talking about heavy rains again, inches of rain that happened very quickly. And by the time this is all said and done, the rounds of it, up to 4 feet of snow in the Sierra, George.
4 feet. Okay, Ginger, thanks very much. Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.